Philadelphia 76ers rested Al Horford on Friday. Josh Richardson out with a hamstring injury, but they did have Joel Embiid as they were in Madison Square Garden taking on the Knicks. New York rocking rims early on. That's Taj Gibson. And then Julius Randle bodying up for a one-hand flush. Philly turns it over here, and R.J. Barrett up ahead of the pack for a slam of his own. He had 18 points. New York on top, 21-9 early on. More from the Knicks. Frank Ntilikina, step back three. And then Dennis Smith Jr. going to draw a double team. Finds Julius Randle open for the mid-range jumper. 22-10 for Randle. Marcus Morris contributing. Three of his 20 points coming right there on a corner three ball. New York up 51-39 at halftime, but the Sixers mounting a comeback in half number two. Embiid going strong to the glass, puts back in off the miss. Then Ben Simmons, a steal and a dunk ahead of the pack. And James Ennis getting some minutes without Richardson and Horford in the lineup. Ennis had 18 of his 20 points in the second half. That three puts Philly on top, 70-68. Knicks still hanging around, hanging above the rim as well. Ntilikina lobbing to Mitchell Robinson. But then Embiid going back to work. 27 points, 17 rebounds for him, including that and one. And then Simmons steals it and seals it right there with a slam. He had 15 points, eight dimes. Philly's now won six of its last seven, and the Sixers are 8-3 when Embiid has a double-double as they win 101-95 over the Knicks.